Hi, I'm Conor and I'm 9 and I am diagnosed with Tourette's 2 years ago. And it sometimes gets really annoying when I'm like playing golf or reading a book when I like do a few tics. And also when it gets annoying, it sometimes kind of sore. And when it's sore, I don't really care and I try to think about something else. I suggest you all to do that. If you want to learn more, go to Tourette's.